Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? Comic Kathy here with more Splatoon 3 Side Order. In the last part, we got wrecked, we got destroyed. Stupid Brella just didn't do it for us. We got at least one key though, so let's open up the next locker, see what we get. Another dev diary. Well, that's gonna be the plan. But first, let's see what kind of upgrades we can get. Alright, what else is new now? Vending machine discount. That's fun. Yeah, we're getting weakened enemies. Alright, what else can we get up here? Moving the ground by defeating enemies. Let's get max armor. As for trying things out with a new palette, let's use the duelies. Let's see if we can actually climb a little bit higher this time. Range, splash radius, drone sprinkler. All right, drone sprinkler. What are we doing? Escort. Slider. There we go. Easy enough. Right as I run out of ink. Good. We got the drone sprinkler. Ink recovery. Refills ink by defeating enemies. Ooh, yeah, I want that. Because I was running out of ink so much when I did the Sprat Bella run. That's great. Easy enough. Keep it going. Ink bottle drop increases ink bottle chances. That's good. But I think I want to do knockback. Pushing enemies back will be helpful. You know, we haven't really looked around too much yet, but it just looks like a bunch of random items they all get put in. I'm sure they all have significance to Marina somehow. There we go. Good. They're trying to keep it out of there as best they can, but, you know, they can't. That was easy enough. Ooh, more knockback or bombs. Ooh, but a killer whale. We'll go for a killer whale. Make Pearl a little bit more powerful. Pearl is actually a great asset when you are doing these things, I will fully admit. Yeah, knockback helps. Knockback helps a little bit. Keeps things off of me. Greatly enjoy having knockback. Alright, we have a vending machine. We are going to... Sprinkler, though. It's a heart, it's a sprinkler. No, let's go to the vending machine. Let's be smart, let's be safe, let's bank the pearls that we're going to get from this. Sprinkler is very, very tempting, but we're just going to grab this for now. Ooh, a splash wall. No. No to Ink Storm as well. Let's get Splat Ink Recovery instead. See, that's where you and I aren't going to get along too well, Pearl. I actually enjoy the quiet. Gives me time to figure things out, think to myself. Oh. I'm mean, yeah, they always come at you with wasabi sticks. Sticky ink, run speed up. Run speed up is really, really good, though. I've had enough of the bonus, so we're gonna do run speed up. I wanna get a little faster. Alright, protect the zone. There we go. Protected that zone relatively easily. And we got run speed out of it. Ooh, Ink Saber main, dodge roll attack. Swim speed. Ink Saber main. Don't use your main weapon. Okay. Oh, this helps. Got one. Getting out of there. Getting out of there. I did it! Awesome! Without using my main weapon. Take that! Increases damage dealt for your far off shots. Increased bottle fills. Yeah, let's do the damage. Protect the zone. Easy enough. Usually normals aren't too bad. Hards are a mixed bag. And Rigorous is... Boy. Speaking of which... Doing Poison Ink. Out of those options, Poison Ink seems like the best thing for me. Explosion Festival Floor. Alright, destroy the portals. Got one. Go around. There we go. Woo! Floor 9 done. Onward and upward, boss fights ahead. Okay, we're fighting a bouncy ball. Ow. Yeah, we're just doing this real quick first. Back up. Ball is no match for me. There we go. Woo! Honestly, when it's rolling away, I think it's more annoying. Charging at us, we can at least dodge and get out of the way. But bouncy ball? No problems. And we got a key. Vending machine. Yeah, vending machine. Crab tank, no. Lucky chain window. Max firing speed. We'll buy that. And that. There. Double chips. Ooh. Sprinkler upgrade. Yeah, let's get that sprinkler upgrade. Destroy the portals. So I want to start at the top. Go. Focus, focus, focus. We are super focused. Yeah, you want to start at the top and work your way down for that one. Then they have to climb up to you, whereas if they have the high ground, you know, that's never a good thing. Ooh, homing shots. Sound wave damage or homing shots? Let's do homing shots. Sink the infinity ball. Coming up here. Go. Knocked off course. Oh, it's over there. Okay. There we go. I lost track of the ball there for a second. Alright, homing shots, that helps out. Lucky bomb drops. Oh, actually, yeah, that might be good. We'll just go for that. Oh, and it's a bonus one? Double good. Depends on what they have me do, of course. Don't take damage. Oh shoot. Where is it? Oh, there it is. No damage! Woo! That was so close! The one random small thing was about to kill me. But we took no damage. Let's grab poison ink. And it's a danger one, so yeah, we had to do this one eventually anyway. No item drops. Oh, okay. That's fine. I grabbed it. There we go. Yeah, real easy to get that thing from the high ground. Okay, so poison ink. Alright. Okay, vending machine, sticky ink. Oh, but drone sprinkler. No, vending machine is always a smart answer. If we're trying to climb the tower, even if there's nothing in the vending machine, it's almost always the smarter answer. Ooh, killer whale of my own. You know what? I'm switching. Yeah, I'm gonna switch it out to my own killer whale. And no, we're not gonna grab that. We're just gonna switch out for the killer whale. Alright. Interesting. Let's grab this main piercer. See how that goes. Alright, so we have to protect the zone. There we go. Not sure if Weapon Piercer helped or not, but eh, easy enough to do. Ooh, drone battery drop. None of these say danger. So, yeah. Let's go for a drone battery drop. This will definitely help out as well. So we have to sink 3 balls. Gonna be the hard one. Okay. Ooh, batteries. I'll take that. There we go. I thought I could get it up the side of the wall, but I guess not. I mean, I had to try, right? Right. Let's see. Bonus. Special charge up. Shot spread reduction. Reduces the shot spread of your main weapon. I'll do special charge up instead. I actually like having a little bit of spread on my weapon. Better for covering the ground with this thing. Okay, this will be fun. There we go, that's easy enough. Just go back and forth between the two with 100 million chips all in our palette. Alright, let's take on another boss and grab another key. Oh, is this the... Yeah, it's the faking ones again. One down? Okay, recovering. Two down. There you are. Okay, that's three of them down. 5 of them. Oh, yay. Two down. Three down. One left. Recovery. There you are. And you're the brush. Gotcha! The random curling bomb did the trick. Woo! Well, that went well. Oh no, there's a danger and it's on a hard. But you get double splat ink recoveries. No, we're going to the vending machine. We'll take care of the danger on the next floor. Man, fighting ghost eyes is not fun. Toxic mist, curling bomb. We'll just grab a lucky chain window. And move on. There we go. Danger on an easy. Good. Extra dodge roll. That is something I feel like I need. Let's keep this going. Alright, no pearl for this one. And no item drops. That's fine. Where did that ball go? There. Getting out of there. Okay. Where'd that ball go? Oh, there it is. We did it! By doing nothing. Special charge up on the hard. They just randomly pushed the ball into the correct spot for me. I'm fine with that. Ow. Push that for me. I thought all three of my killer whale shots was gonna push into the goal, but I guess not. Ooh, drone sprinkler, yes. And there's a bonus. Let's go for it. Do not swim. What are we doing here? Oh, this. Uh-oh. I got a spam call at the worst possible time. Where is it? This might be the end. No swimming is a pain right now. Thank you. bird can run away. Without swimming! Sort of. Lost a little bit there. Whew. Armor drop, please. Armor drop, please. All without swimming. Sink the balls. All right, where are we going with them? There we go. There we go. Yeah, I hope so. You've never super jumped? Oh no, a danger. Let's do it. Let's get it done now while it's still at level one danger. It's better to do this now than later. Lights out. Woo. Whoa. Got one.
There they are. Okay, cool. I did it with the lights out. I have no idea what I was doing there. Well, I knew what I was doing, but it's like I had no idea where to find anything that was there. Whew. Lucky bomb drop sounds good. That sounds nice and normal. Easy. You think we can make it all the way to 30, guys? There we go. Just need all of them on straight away. Whew. Mobile special charge. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds great. Mobile special charge. Protect the zones. Come on. one of those? One freaking multiple air sprinklers. This wouldn't be that bad. Yeah, I know he's going lost. I want that. What I need is Pearl's disc to drop. Alright, what's over here? Oh shoot, I'm in a bad spot, I can't protect the zones! When there's 100 of those sprinkler things and all that, I can't protect that! But that's as far as we can get for today. Zones. Stupid double zones with the stupid 3 sprinklers per zone. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. And I'll see you all next time.